How to replace your plastic feet on your MacBook Pro in 6 steps. Things you'll need: MacBook, replacement MacBook plastic feet. You can easily find this on eBay or Amazon. A 00 Phillips screwdriver, hair dryer, lighter, tweezers, and a flathead screwdriver. Step 1. Shut down laptop, flip it over, and use the 00 Phillips screwdriver to open up the bottom of your computer. 10 screws all together. The 3 top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Clean the area for the plastic feet. Using rubbing alcohol would be best because it dries faster. Step 3. Heat the adhesive on the plastic feet using a hair dryer on high or the lighter. Use the tweezers to hold it so you don't burn yourself. Be careful using the hair dryer. If you have it on high and have too many things plugged in the same room, your power might go off in that room. So just be wary. Step 4. Once heated up, line the plastic foot correctly in the hole with the knobs. Step 5. Flip the case over and use the lighter to burn the knob to the inside of the case. Use a flathead screwdriver to spread out the plastic so it doesn't fall off once the adhesive wears off. Step 6. Put case and screws in the back of the laptop. Now you are ready to turn on your laptop. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos on how to help with upgrading your MacBook Pro. If you found this helpful, please like this video and subscribe for more. I'm Art Turner, helping your dreams become tangible aspirations.